strangers to being in the Super Finals, Dak, and he is not going to hold back. He's going to put on a show. That's right, the High Flying Frenchman from Lapland, France, riding for Audi, Level, Giro, Rossignol. We've seen this guy go upside down more often than not. All the way from France, the Flying Frenchman, Julian Lopez.
Julian Lopez, bib 13 from Lapland, France. 3, 2, 1, go!
And it is on like a Donkey Kong, setting things off with the men's Super Finals. Julian Lopez dropping into North Baldy.
Frankie, if you build it, they will come. And Snowbird, we are counting on you today to make some noise. The Frenchman is on course.
All right, high five, Frenchman. Julian Lopez getting upside down right now.
Just a little breathe, take it slow. Take it easy on me, shed some light. Shed some light on me, please. Take it slow. Take it easy on me, shed some light. Shed some light on me, please. Take it slow. Take it easy on me, shed some light. Shed some light on me, please.
Heading into the bottom of the amphitheater. Snowbird, it's time you gotta make some noise. We got 18 guys, we're calling on you.
Lopez sending a ding. And that's how you do it. Making a super final run there, Snowbird. Make some noise. His last run of the competition, Julian Lopez. Julian Lopez just teeing one off here at the bottom.
That was the two-timer, Frankie. He went one-timer on it.
Absolutely. Just showing his strength and prowess. Like you said, bypassing the double, making it a single there. Holding on, fighting for the landing there to stand up. Comes out clean on the other side. Unless he does, our very own Chris Paulding has got Julian Lopez out in the field. Let's hear what he's got to say.
We got him right here. The Flying Frenchman, the fun-loving criminal, Julian Lopez,